Hello everyone and welcome to this new Hungarian ABC lesson. Let's start. Hungarian alphabet has officially 44 letters, but there are not really 44 letters. There are only 26 like in our normal alphabet. But Hungarian alphabet also includes the letters with the points on top of the letters or with the two little dashes on the top of the letters. I don't know what it's that called in English. Anyways, so you will see that once you know the Hungarian alphabet, you will have a very easy time pronouncing Hungarian words, because in Hungarian we write exactly the way we talk, or we write exactly the way we pronounce the words. So once you know the Hungarian alphabet, there will be no more secrets for you in Hungarian. A, A, B, C, C, D, Z, J. I don't know if you can hear the difference very well. Z, J, D, Z, D, J, Z, J, A, E, F, G, 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 H, I, I. I don't know if you can hear the difference very well. I, 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 I. As you can hear it, it's short letters and long letters. Y, K, L, Y, M, N, Eng, O, O, E, E. As you can hear it, it's short letters and long letters. O, O, E, E, P, Q, R, S, S, T, 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 Tier, ou, and here it's like for the O letter, ou, ou, u, u. So we've got short and long letters. V, W, X, Y, Z, G, Z, G. And as you can see on the letters I, O, U, when the sound is long, there is like dashes or whatever it's called on the top of the letter. When the sound is short, there is two dots on the top of the letter. That's what makes the sound short or long. I hope you enjoyed this lesson, and I see you very soon for another one. Ciao, bye bye.